I come alive when I'm in orbit. It's like my being should be in space. Some people are born to be cowboys and ride a horse. I'm born to ride a rocket and be in space.
And there's NASA astronaut Don Pettit flying in to the International Space Station.
Science of opportunity happens on Earth. It happens anywhere. There are scientists, engineers, uber geeks that are tasked with doing some programmatic work in a laboratory. And because you are there and you can, you get an idea. It's not on the script, it's not part of the program, but you get an idea. So the science of opportunity happens anywhere there are people thinking about advancing our knowledge. And the same thing happens on space station.
Wow.
That's good.
And then that rogue drop just came in from someplace and then it went someplace. Whoa. Look at that.
I have been working with ice. I'm freezing and thawing these crystals and looking at the front between the different crystals. The kind of research we do on space station is research where gravity has a major factor in the equation. Looking at Earth's horizon and our atmosphere on edge is truly a unique sight. You can also point your camera more zenith and you could look at Milky Way structures. Images from space help tell the story to people on Earth that don't have the opportunity to go into space. So the photographs help complete the story of what it means for human beings to expand into space and expand into this frontier.